On Wednesday, there's, you know, hearings, not the yin yang as we know.
But the union want an expedited
decision. So I'm not saying we're going to have it by the end of next week. They're on a path to get this thing done sooner than later.
And all judges want settlements. They want the parties themselves to figure out the answer. I don't know that in this case there's a middle ground that makes sense.
Wait, hold on.
At least like what I heard of the negotiations.
That's Jesse James.